Jaden was coming to the bench. It's thrown along by Schwartz. Schwartz able to take it, dropped it on back now. Around in front, score! Pietrangelo with 7.9 to go in the period.
Well, everyone in the Bruins, all the forwards changed. It's 10 seconds to go in the period. It's a late sloppy change by the Bruins, and Petro just goes. He just goes to the offensive zone. He gets a little space. Jaden Schwartz buttons up, gives it to Petro. He goes forehand, backhand. What an incredible move. This goes right under the right armpit again. This is two soft goals against Tuukka Rask, who has been absolutely unstoppable in this playoff series.